Synchronize volume property settings. When you change a volume property setting, it is applied to currently selected channel. You can click the Sync Channel button, so that all settings of one channel are applied to others. However, sometimes you may want to just synchronize one particular setting. Now you can achieve that by double-clicking a setting's name. For example, you set each channel independently with a low sample rate. It allows interactive adjustments on slow computers. When you are satisfied with the settings, you can increase the sample rate of one channel, and then sync the sample rate to other channels, so that a high-quality image is generated. You can double-click the names of all settings with sliders. Some settings names are push buttons. To avoid changing a button's state, you can also double-click with the right mouse button.